It is I, Lord Palpatine, here to deliver a special message to you. Do it! Do it! Do it now! Okay, that is all.
It looks so good. It looks great. Oh my god. My screen is very, very, very dark. 1 second, guys. Very, very dark. Very dark. It is so dark.
It's dark. It's too dark to see. Let me knock on heaven's door.
Hold on. I'm so sorry. I'm gonna have to make sure that, okay, the contrast needs to go up for me. Okay. Oh my god, lightning! Why is that a thing now? I love me, my shirt. Oh man, the wind. The wind!
Do you hear that?
Wind! Anyway. Hey everybody, it is I, Mr. Skids, and welcome to Hello Neighbor once again. Oh, it's so good! Look at that! Oh, he's upstairs! So, I wanted to tell you guys that this alpha here in particular, quiet, Storms, quiet, I'm trying to do things. Anyway, yes, this alpha is the alpha that said, this is the house that is going to be the house for the real game. Also, what the hell? Why does my vision do that? Anyway, yes, this is the house that is the house. This is the finished product house, and it will be in the final game. That's what they said in the readme. And another thing, the AI has been mega fixed. The AI is now super intelligent. What the hell keeps happening? Why is my vision keep getting wibbly and wobbly at the same exact moment? Oh my god, I cannot see shit in this at all. Not at all. I'm gonna have to turn up the brightness, my god, because my screen is at 100% brightness right now, and the contrast is up to 100%, so what the hell? Oh my god, I saw my shadow, it freaked me out. I am a manly man with manly chest and manly face, so manly shadow. That is bad. I can't see nothing. Can I, like, take my own light bulb? No, I can't. Oh, I have a jump mechanic. That's good. So, a lot of the game is the same game. A lot of the playstyle is now the same playstyle. You have the run feature. You actually run faster than this guy now. Another thing, god damn my vision. Why does it do that? Also, ah, that's how I get into my room. Oh my god. Okay, so there's the bed. Good, good. Okay, that's from the first pre-alpha. Can I turn off the light? I can, and it's horrifying. So, yes, this is the final house. The AI has been amped up to levels of 12. The AI now is super intelligent. He learns from your attacks. Well, he learns about the environment. He will set up traps according to not only where you have been, but to your environment as well. Also, apparently, you can go very far away from the house now, that according to him, or the readme. Yes, you can actually go to the neighbor's house now. Okay, so you can actually meticulously plan your attack route with this house. The lighting is weird, though. The lighting is a bit weird, because it just, like, there's flashes of black. Okay. Trash can flying restricted. What? What? Trash can flying restricted. What does that even mean? So he still has his roller coaster ride in his own house, his own private roller coaster. God, that lighting is terrible. I hate it so much. I'm sorry, but I hate that lighting. I hate how I can't see nothing if I look in certain directions. So we got... Kick the box. Play a game of kick the box, apparently. Okay, boxes have physics. That's always good. I thought I heard him running after me. That would have freaked me the fuck out. So, yes. We don't have to worry about, the AI, like, being completely derpy, I hope. I really, really, really hope. Because it seems like every time I play this game, it bugs the fuck out. To the point that the game becomes unplayable. It breaks. It breaks hard. So let's actually get over here and let me stop talking nonsense and actually get on with the game. Okay. Oh, there's my beautiful hand. Delicious. Delicious blob hand. God, I have such sausage fingers. Oh, it is so dark. I cannot see. Ooh, I can jump right in. Okay. What is that? Is that a generator? It looks like it. I fucking can't see shit. I don't think I've said that like only 100 times, but yes. Also, he throws glue. This is his... Oh, I have glue now. Oh, cool. Oh, but I can't change things yet. I can't change my item. Now I flip. I just wanted to put it down. It's all I wanted. But apparently, no, we're not allowed. Thought I heard something. Okay. Can I just plunk this down? Okay. Okay, there was a door here this entire time. And I cannot get through that door. So almost coming in here was almost pointless. But I'm gonna go through here. Because now I powered something. I'm not sure what. Also, his car is parked in his fence again. Because perfect parking spots are... The... game? Game has had a moment. Game has crashed. Game is gone. Game is dead. I am totally sorry, guys. I have been playing this game for the last 5 minutes. I've not realized that it wasn't recording anymore. I am very sorry. Okay. I just had to make sure. I thought I heard something. Okay, so here we go. Oh boy, he's still after me! Oh good! Glad he's still after me after that. Oh my god. So, I don't know how much I've missed. But, I think I missed a lot. So... I'm running into the house. No, you can't catch me. I'm the gingerbread man. Oh god, I'm stuck in the door. Oh no. Oh god, that was not a good idea. Bad ideas are we. So, let's fuck with the AI again. Hey friend, do you see me? Yes, there you are. Hi. Hi. You're just gonna walk on by. I'm just gonna kind of crouch walk over out of here. So you're gonna go over that way. Okay. Alrighty. Alrighty. Dighty tighty. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. I can't see shit in that house. What am I supposed to do? Okay. 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 We're planning our attack now. We're gonna hide in the shadows like the ninja that we are. Naruto ninja. I should be wearing all orange, because that's what ninjas wear. I can't see what the hell is going on right now. I don't know where I am. Like, the light in this game is so dark. And this screen is also very dark. So I can't see, even with 100% contrast and 100% light on this right now, I still cannot see worth the damn. So, yes. Oh no, where the fuck was he? No, this is not fair. Not fair. Derriere. It's not derriere fair. Jump the fence. Yes, I did it this time. Woo-hoo-hoo. I did it. I'm a speedy McGonza. McGlanza. Speedy Gonzalez. That's the name I was looking for. Hi! Oh, you tried to glue me to the floor, but it did not work because I'm too fast for you. Hey, I'm too fast for you. Ooh, slender. He's got the slender physics. I get close to him, it's like, ang! Ang! Eh, eh. I'm right here! God damn! Oh, god damn, you missed! Oh, god. Boxes. Boxes. Ah, fly! Let them flock this! Boxes fly away! Heh. I like the physics of the stuff right now. That's a lot of fun. Hold on. Meh, oh god. Yeah, fly! Fly, my pretty fly! Hold on, let's see if we can actually get this to work. Be gone, asshole! Oh god, I broke the things. Hold on, see if I can get it to launch here. Oh my god, the tires have reflectiveness. That's awesome. That is awesome. Oh god. Box! Oh god, the boxes are freaking out. Hold on, let's see if I can get it really nicely into this. No. Ah! Oh god, what was that I just saw? Okay. Oh no. I'm on the box. I am on a soapbox. I have something to say! No, I don't. I have nothing to say. Nothing at least of intelligence to say. I have screams. Screams, hollers, swears, that sort of thing. Are you chasing after me again? That is stuck behind the fence. Oh, you got me, you bitch. How dare you? How dare all of you? Hey! Hey, I'm on my own fucking property, you ass! I told you this was a thing full of swears. Swear. I swear they- Oh, there it goes! Oh yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Woo-ha-ha! That's what I like to see. Physics! Oh god, I just like ramped myself over it. Okay, where's my chair? Hey man, I'm playing games over here! Have a box! Oh god, the box went in the wrong direction. Here, have a box! Oh god, kick the box, kick the baby. Don't kick the baby. Kick the box instead. Hey, there it goes. Oh, oh no! Oh, what is she gonna do? What's she gonna do? When I come for you! Oh god, he came for me. He caught me and came for me. Hey, are you over here still? No, you're not. Okay, I didn't expect there to be a dead end. No flying trash cans, okay. No flying trash cans. Oh, I'm not kidding. That sign says no flying trash cans. Oh, I see what he's trying to do. He keeps trying to come out here for his lawnmower, but he can't figure out how to shut it off because his AI hasn't been taught how to do that. Would you stop that? Here, let me help you out, since I'm so much smarter than you. Aha! I turned it off for you! Hey! I'm out of here, Skippy Dippy. Oh, hi! You still following me. You still behind? Yeah, you're still there. Oh, God. He is gluing me to the floor. Nope. I miss the bear traps, in all honesty. The bear traps... pear traps. The pear traps were more intimidating. So he finally gave up because... No, he's not giving up. I think I've totally fucked up this game. Okay. One moment. BRB. I'm going to restart this game. Okay. Okay. We are back. And now that we're back, hopefully he's stopped bugging out so I can actually approach the household without worrying about him attacking me. But first, let me... grab an alarm clock for no reason. The only problem is I now can't switch to an empty hand. I am constantly holding on to this damn thing. And let me mess with this chair. Oh god. It exploded. The glue exploded. I'm trying to get... Come on. I know you can glitch me out. Okay. Let's try that again. It wants to. It so wants to. Oh god, there goes the boxes. I could do this better. Oh, man, I can't do this better. And I can't see well enough, too. So... let us see about... getting in. That's him. Oh, fuck! He saw me! No! He just jumped through his goddamn window again! Oh, my God! Stop doing that! Don't do that. Nobody asked you to do that, so don't do that. Okay. I'm gonna go back in. Or at least attempt to. Let's, try this the stealthy way. Try to be stealthy. Alright, so... What? What slammed? And didn't... Oh, what jammed and slammed? Oh my, something just jammed and slammed and brought his attention to me. Where did he go? Question mark. I hear him. I hear the music. I do not see him. Like I can see anything in this fucking alpha. I would love a flashlight game. That would be amazing. How about you give us a flashlight next time? Because it's pretty fucking dark. The music is still playing. Give me, can I have this phone? God damn the music, there we go. Would you kindly fuck off? This is fucking totally shit. This is not even totally spies. This is totally shit. Is the game breaking again? I had high hopes. I had such high hopes. Oh my god, are you still chasing after me? Oh god. Holy shit! On a cracker! Yes, he is chasing me! It just came out of nowhere! Surprise, motherfucker! Oh. Oh god. Okay, again we're going to attempt to breach the house. Also, I have no items now. I don't even have my alarm clock, I guess. I don't know... I can't pick that up? Okay, I can't pick that up. I don't understand... I don't understand... What the fuck is going on right now? I am lost, but I have been found. So, I don't understand what is going on anymore? So, can I actually get in this house this time? I have been- Damn it! Oh, god damn it! Oh! Fuck you and all of your shades of shit! Where the fuck were you and why were you out there? He's looking at me like, oh, I'll get you next time, Gadget. No, I'll get you next time. Douche. Super douche. Douche la douche. Give me my things. You know what? Give me these. Can I have these? I want these. I want my binoculars, man! Can I have those? Pick them up! What am I doing? What am I doing? I'm doing like this. I'm doing like the truffle shuffle over here. Blit, 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 blit. Can I have these? I want these badly. I'm doing some like groovy doovy moves over there. I was, at least. I can't pick this up. Can I pick up the boxes? Why can't I pick anything up now? I can't pick anything up. Oh no! Well, I think I'm fucked. Hey, dude, can you like bash my brains in so you can reset me, maybe? Oh, this room. That room is locked. Okay, so I know where that is. Again, I can't see where the doors are. It's too damn dark. Okay, I've come into this house knowing full well that I cannot pick things up at this point. I, like, cannot pick up items. And now this is the farthest I've gotten. I can't pick nothing up, but this is the farthest I've gotten. There's a flashlight right here! I want it so bad! Why can't I have that? Oh, no. This is shit. No. Why? This game hates me. This game hates me. This game hates me. Hey, friend, are you around? Because, I need a little bit of a reset. Could you help me out with that? I can't pick anything up. What was that music? Could anybody tell me what that music was? I heard it. Hey, are you in there? Whoa, that is a very blue light. Ah, that like kind of hurts my eyes to look at. Hey! Are you in there? Where the fuck are you? Hey! Oh. Eyes on the ceiling. That's cool. I cannot interact with nothing! Ah! I can only hit things with my physical form! That was- Ah! Yes! Catch me, motherfucker! Ah! I wreck your shit! I wreck your shit! I wreck all of your shit! Ah! 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 What? What? What happened? Oh my god, you're in my face. That is too close. That is my personal space. Don't invade my personal space. Can I pick anything up? I cannot. And the game stopped working. Again. Again. I have to start this game over. Again. Again, everybody. Again. I have to start this game over. Again. 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 Again! Okay, I'm back again for like the 50 millionth time to try and actually do this time. Okay? Also, I sincerely hope the developers change that so this item is not in front of my face like this, so I fucking can tell what I'm doing. You don't need to have the whole item like this. Oh, I wonder what I'm carrying. Hold on. Oh my god, I wonder what I'm carrying right now. I hope the guy doesn't see me hiding behind this jar of glue. What the hell? Okay, so let's hope that doesn't happen this time. And, I mean, let's hope that they kind of change that over time. So, he kind of vanished this time. Oh, I gotta go get the flashlight. Hopefully he doesn't see me. Oh wait, this door is locked. He's sleeping. Good. Good. Let me out. He's sleeping. I don't know where he's sleeping. Oh, he's sleeping in that room. Okay. Silently. Get that flashlight. Okay, mission accomplished. Mission accomplished. I don't know why I'm being quiet. It's not like you can hear me. Ah, fuck! Why? Why? No! Oh my god, what is this? What is this? No, seriously, what the fuck, dude? Fuck. Ah, fuck! I can't see! Fuck you! Okay, here we go again, guys. At least I kept the flashlight this time. That's good. Glad that's a thing that happened. Alright. Let's see now. That's actually... I like the way you're holding that flashlight, friend. Off to slightly centered to the left. That's a good way. When I always hold my flashlight, I always hold it this way too. Like, so I can see everything to my left, but nothing in front of me. I'm being sarcastic right now, and I can't come up with any better jokes. But seriously, who holds their fucking flashlight like this? Seriously. Anything worth taking in here, at least? No? Okay. Because we gotta do this... No. No. Do I need to do the goddamn the signals again? Flash signals into your eyeballs to tell you how much of an a-hole you are in Morse code. All right. He didn't shut the door. He did not shut the door. Get in and shut the door. He didn't shut the door, because he's now outside. And now he shut the door. Good. He's opened the door. He has shut the door. Advanced AI, everybody. Advanced. So advanced. So advanced. The advancements in AI technology are beyond comprehension. I give this game a hard time. It's an alpha. I know it's alpha 3, so. Okay. Maybe while he's bugged, I can go in here. Oh, or maybe not. Maybe he has psychic powers and saw me a fucking round the corner in the dark. Can I, like, I wanna see what's going on. I don't wanna see that. Oh no. Oh no. You know what? I am all out of time right now. This is all I can do right now. This is a bit choppy, but I will be returning to this alpha. I will be. 100% guaranteed, because I haven't even saw a quarter of the house yet. I haven't even saw the third floor, or the fourth floor for that matter, because there's a ton of new floors. I want to see those. I want to go to those, and I want to see those. I haven't been able to get to see the house because of bugs and issues and tech and everything else. So hopefully by the time I make the next video, I'll have my new screen. I'll have the right aspect ratio and everything else. So I thank you guys all for tuning in. This has been Mr. Skids, over and out. Fallout, that is.
Woo! Send and restart. Hold on. Send, please. And Aw, man, we just started. Skip the cutscene. I'm sorry, I already seen it. Uh-oh, auto-adjusting. Okay, we can have this at ultra and have it running at 60 frames per second. Good. There we go. We skipped it. Okay, so let's try this again. Give it another attempt, another effort, another time even. So I can cross the fence, and I can now jump the fence. Oh, fuck! I didn't do nothing! Oh, my God! He almost hit me! Holy shit! Oh, my good God! Already, it starts! Oh, no. It starts. It begins. I didn't do anything, man. I was just jumping. I was trying to jump mechanics over the fence. That's all I wanted to do. And I'm glad he gives a gasp, though, when he sees you. That way, I can tell when he sees me or not. And then I can run away like the little scaredy cat that I am. Music set is intense as per always. The lost and found box is here. No air control whatsoever. Oh my god. I am jumping jack with my, like, spring heels. I have spring heels. Look at me. I have springs in my shoes, so I don't. No! Fuck you! God damn you! I hate you so much. Already it begins. Hold on. Can I call him? Hold on. Is there a flashlight in here? No. I wish I had a flashlight. Can I call him? I just threw the phone. Get me, call him. He's being an ass. Hold on, does this glitch still work? If I call him and put down the phone, he should be stuck at his phone, but I... Okay, hi, I can't even get to the house close enough to actually do anything now. Hey, friend, what you gonna do? I'm on my property. Ha ha ha, ha ha ha. Oh, God, that was quick. Hi, you gonna toss more glue at me? That's what he's tossing, by the way, glue. Oh, God, chair. Chair physics. Where did that chair go? Oh, my God, stop throwing... There goes the chair. Hold on, can I... Yes, hello. Oh, fuck. He just hit me. Gimme. Hey. I can do that too, asshole. Take that. Ha ha. You're in glue now. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, you tried, but no catchy. Also. Hey, Mr. Slender. Oh, my God. I cannot see his thing. God damn it. Hold on. Can I change the daytime thing here? Because I can't see shit. I cannot interact with the bed. I'm sorry, but I cannot interact with the bed. Is there any? No, there is no way of me to brighten up the game. Fuck. I cannot see shit. Okay, guy. Can you not be, like, in my way for a little bit? Can I have a moment's peace? And just kind of have a wander? Have a lone wander? Goddamn, this is impressive, son. But not impressive enough to impress me to impress you. Actually, no. This house is very impressive. I will give it that. The house is very impressive. I see a light over here. The light is gone. Was that the moon? I don't know. I don't know. Okay, that's well designed. That's a great design. Have a giant... No, not even. Have no floor. And have no ceiling. What? Okay. What the fuck? Even. There's a face. There's a face. There's a mouth. Wait, there's two eyes, a mouth, and a mustache. Can we not? I don't like these games that we play. What are you doing? Where is he? If I have to run, I won't be able to see where I need to go. I don't know what this does, but I turned it on anyway. Because I think it brings me light. But I could be wrong. And this is how I crashed last time, so I'm not getting too close. The door is open? The front door is open. Repeat. Okay, away with you. Okay, I've been spotted! Ah, la, 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 leet, 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 jumping skills, leet, jumping skills! Now I'm a ninja, you cannot see me. Your lawnmower is running away, by the way. Do you want to go get that or something? Yeah, is he going to get that? Yeah, he did! He went to get that! Nice! That's awesome! He went to get his lawnmower, very cool. Heh. Start. I have realized that the game, I am totally sorry, guys! We'll be right back.